For the women's club, I always went to my buddy and my neighbor, George Fasci. And you know what? He always said, I'll take a table. Just like that. Thank you, George. Each one of you were a part of us putting new upholstery, new carpeting, fixing the roof, trimming the oak tree.